Hey guys, DM is back. Devana, oh my goodness, I love me more. Listen, if you don't know that I'm a fan, you should check out my IG and also all the reaction that I have done. The girl can sing, no auto-tune. I love it. I love her so much. She can sing any style, and I am so glad that I was waiting for this song to come out. It looked like she was on, I think, like another stream platform, and she did this song live. I need to find that and catch that, but let's check out this song. I am so excited. You have no idea. So here we go.
Something red and something blue. I bet you think the song's for you. Well, wrong again, this one's for me. But I kinda hope you'll hear it too. Years of patience gone to waste, 'cause you fucked me up in 30 days. I practiced all the words I'd scream if I'd cross your ugly ass one day. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you.
It is so catchy, but yet it is her. She is phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. And the fact that, majority of the time she writes her own song, which is great, this one I don't know if she wrote or not. I should have, paid attention, but I need to check that out. But when she sings, you have to pay attention. Because she does this thing with her voice, and it's just so automatic where she goes from, high to low, but yet it's just so smooth. Such a smooth transition. Like I said, that girl can sing anything. I'm there. I'm telling you, I love her so much. Yes, I have to make this the song of the week, guys. I Love Me More, of course, by DM. Right. Here we go. If you like this video, don't forget to like the like and the sub, and don't forget to hit the bell. Down below is a link for our Cozy Cup Club. Don't forget to join and do me a favor. What do you think of this song? How and when did you discover her? Let me know. Like I said, I just discovered her a couple years ago, and I am hooked. Hooked on DM. That's the new saying for me. Other than that, guys, I'll see you next time. Ja, what's today?